Namah Shivaya students, with Amma's grace, I think you are in good health. Now, last day we have started with chapter number 2 and the name of the chapter was the uses of computer. Now, today again and I explained you that in what way computer is a good machine, is a smart machine, and also I told you that what are the uses of computer. So, today again we will be continuing with the same thing and so let us make a quick revision of what are the uses of computer and along with that I will also explain you that what are the limitations of a computer. Limitations means what? Limitations means what are the things which a computer cannot do. Okay. Now students, when you will be watching this video, please take out your computer book, page number 10, 11 and 12 and you will see with, you will while watching the video, you will also go through the lessons, okay? Now, last day I told you that there are the various, what are the various uses of computer. Now, number one, I told you that you can draw pictures in computer. Now, there are many applications which will come to your school. We will learn about those things and which will help you to draw some beautiful pictures in the computer. Now, if you want to play any games, that also you can do in the computer. If you want to watch any movie in computer, there are many children movies like Hanuman, then Bal Ganesh and all these movies you can watch in the computer. Computer also gives us a facility of listening to music, I told you that, and send and receive messages. Now during this lockdown period, we can get easily connected with our near and dear ones living far away from our house with the help of computer because it has the facility of sending and receiving the messages from others. Now if you want to type stories and poems, that also you can do in computer. Why? Because in computer you can see that there is a keyboard and on the keyboard there are some ABCD and 1 2 3 4 are there. So with the help of all those things you can easily do this work. Now I also told you that computer helps us to solve sums and you can do the calculations very easily in the computer. Now definitely computer helps us in study because you are watching this video in computer and when you will go to your higher classes you can see that there are many things in what way computer can help you in your study. And don't think that whatever the things you are writing on the computer it erases away as soon as you switch off the computer. No, the thing is not that. There are some application, there are some save option where you can easily store the words, pictures, games, many things you can do in the computer. Now after listening to all these things you may think like this that computer is such a thing which can do all the things. But my dear children, I want to tell you that there are also some limitations of a computer. So what is the meaning of the word limitation? Limitation comes from the word limit. That means what are the things which a computer cannot do. Now keep this in mind that a computer cannot do everything as we wish. Because after all it's a machine and machine can do limited thing. Okay. So whatever the things which we teach them, they only that much they can do. So whatever the things is put inside the computer, now you know that there is a, in the computer, there is a CPU which is considered to be the brain of the computer. That much only things, whatever the things is put inside that CPU, that much thing only a computer can do. No extra work it can do of its own. Okay. And you know that computer can remember many things. Of course it can remember many things. But they cannot think of his own. Ye apne se kuch soch nahi sakte hai. And it also cannot take its own decision. Mane ora kintu nijeder kono decision ba nijere ki korte hobe na korte hobe egulo kintu ora nijera nijera motei bhabte pare na. Okay, like how you can think, a computer of course it cannot think. Now it can work like a TV, calculator or a mobile because you know there is a monitor, so we can watch anything on the computer. It has got the calculation facility, so we can do it. It works like a calculator. Mobile, it works like a mobile of course, but you can see that it cannot do the work of a refrigerator. Can you cool something in the computer? No, it's an absolute no. So it cannot work like a refrigerator, or it also cannot work like an AC also. Now or you cannot use the computer for the transportation also. You cannot take computer and go to some other place. Okay, or else it also cannot work like a fan or any other electrical appliances. So just keep this in mind, all the work which a computer can do, everything is put inside the CPU and only that much thing a computer can do. Other thing of his own it cannot do. Okay, So we have come to almost the end of our video, and I want to give you some practice work. And mainly I want to tell to the parents that please make sure that when the children are watching this video, they are also going through the book, and please make them learn the chapter by putting their fingers under each line, and so that they can read everything easily. And there are some tough spellings, so learn the tough spellings, okay? And I have also given some work, so you have got a computer copy, so you can take out your computer copy, and in a fresh page you will be writing chapter 2, uses of computer. And some spellings I have given you, which will be there in the book also. This spelling they will write for 5 times, and the spellings are greetings card, cricket, movies, receive, messages, stories, calculation, subjects. Okay, so these are a few spellings which they will be writing 5 times in their computer copy. Okay, so let me stop over here, and stay home and stay safe. Namah Shivaya.